Hello, this is Pat from Finally Parts in Plainwell, Michigan. Sorry for the background noise, it's my suction fan to keep the smoke out. If you have any questions on this motor, you can give me a call at 855-313-3280. This is a 1965 three-horse folding motor, heard of called suitcase motors. You can run this motor with an external tank hooked up there, or up to the tank. It runs very nice. So cold start, I'm going to pull off the choke, prime the primer bulb. You're going to make sure the vent is closed on the manual tank and that fuel valve is off. I'm going to open this fuel valve for the external tank, and then I should prime the bulb. Yep, now it's taking some fuel when I squeeze the primer valve. Okay, bulb's first, choke's out, remove the throttle to the start position, and we should be ready to go. Hadn't been started in probably about 3 to 4 hours. And it started on the first one. Carburetor out. Anytime you're going to leave the motor setting for a week or so, you're not going to use it.
It's a good thing to do.
So no choke once it's warm. You know, just bolt the rope and start it up. How long this motor will run, you know, and that's basically almost half throttle. Fuel line disconnected and turned off. But anyway, any questions on this nice little motor? Whether you're going to buy it as a collector for the folding motor in